the energy is electric. You don't need vision to see how beautiful all of this is. So gather into your state of stillness as we celebrate this union.
Lately, our memories seem to be on fire.
Akwaba, welcome. We stand on the fine line of now on this island of moss-covered memories and marsh-dwelling mysteries. We are at the Penn Center, a historic landmark where in 1862 a school was created to educate African American children. Many years later, this would be the meeting ground for civil rights strategic planning. We are on sacred, holy ground, doing sacred, holy work.
You are more than I could have ever imagined. A true gift from the ancestors. Your mama's gift to me. I am so blessed. I give thanks. Thank you, ancestors. Thank you, Orishas. I could not love you more if I tried.
You are the best parts of me reflected back. You are who I choose as the center of my family. You are who the ancestors knew to be my trusted guide, comrade, and sexy lover. You are the plans of our ancestors. Black girl rebel rouser, freedom fighter, nature lover, queer feminist. You are black love. First, I vow to fight for freedom, to never lose a revolutionary soul, because I know what anchors our love is our life's purpose of liberation, that our love to one another is an important way to practice revolution.
We all love a powerful love story, but there are the kinds of love stories that can make even the most cynical recognize there is more beauty in the world than our eyes have been trained to see, more magic than we have come to acknowledge was possible, and more freedom than we have ever known. This bond both of you have is forged in something greater than all of us. There are poets and rebels who say, you don't fall in love, you rise in it. You awake to each other. You awake with a deeper sense of purpose. Paris and Anne's love is that kind of love. It teaches us salvation and purpose, strength and vulnerability, triumph and courage to rise over and over and over and over again, no matter how many times you may stumble and fall. This is the kind of love I'm talking about, where you are undone in the presence of your other and loved wholly in return. Y'all got that real shit, that I got your back shit. I got your back and your front shit, that you fall down 9 and get up 10 shit. That the world looks more beautiful because of the way y'all look at each other shit. That I see the God in you even when you don't shit. And I am grateful for the courage to follow the whispers of our ancestors when they point you in the direction of the person that you was always meant to be with. Raise your glass! Raise your glass!
Glowing like a summer night. So divine. I'm not afraid.